Lots of people waiting for that.
Yes. All right, high school sports in Collier County starting back up. A couple of volleyball games hitting the court and the build-up to high school football there next week.
NBC2's Derek Kopp explains the final pieces of the puzzle coming together to make it all happen in the middle of a pandemic.
After initially wanting to wait for the COVID-19 positivity rate to drop below 5%, the bleachers in Collier County will not be left empty this sports season.
These are meaningful experiences, right? These are hallmark moments of high school.
CCPS deciding last week they will allow student athletes, cheerleaders, and band members 2 tickets per household.
The reason why we're stressing household is because when you talk about community spread, you want to limit the number of people from different houses congregating together.
To combat some fans' leniency to the mandatory social distancing, CCPS and Baron Collier have an answer.
We have a logo that we will place on our bleachers, and they're going to be set up in pairs.
So you'll have 2 seats marked here. This is where you go, Mom and Dad. And then 6 feet away, you'll have 2 other seats marked.
On top of getting fans in the stands, having these guys back was also on the agenda before next week.
As far as the officials go, we need to have them. We can't play without them.
And they won't have to, as the school board approved the renewal tonight.
We're really glad and excited, just like all of the student athletes and all of the coaches and all of the athletic directors across the county. We're excited to be out there.
Checking off all the boxes ahead of the 2020 season.
They just want to play. The coaches want to coach. The officials want to officiate. I never thought we'd get to this point, but I'm really glad we're here.
Collier County football opens next Friday. In Collier County, Derek Kopp, NBC2.